of the Royal Canadian Air Force pilots and crews, of course. Let us remember the 55,000 plus who gave their lives during the Second World War. Many fresh-faced young men who gave their best, many never to return. We salute you.